miles outside the city. It's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk. Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's go, let's go. Ding.
Job, Fresh Meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Thank you.
Listen up. Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me.
Gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Oh, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time. Take him. Yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's go. Come. Almost there. Gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's do this!
Let's go, fresh meat! What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it. When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride. Your 15 minutes of fame are over.
Slow down! Enjoy the sights! Make way! Coming through! Say, Leak 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man! We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing! Wait, for real?
Ooh.
taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, Fresh Meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find a 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Mac here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus. Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.